Well, corruption questions are continuing to surface about four financial giants as lawmakers debate an unprecedented $700 billion Wall Street bailout.
The FBI is investigating potential fraud by Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, AIG, and also Lehman Brothers. That's according to the Associated Press. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi spent the day in the midst of the bailout negotiations, and she spoke to 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh tonight.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi says Congress will not write a blank check to Wall Street, but as she visited Baltimore tonight, she told us to expect a deal by the end of the week.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi looked relaxed at a reception in her honor at the Enoch Pratt Free Library, quite a departure from the dour tone on Capitol Hill on Tuesday, where both parties pondered the consequences of a bank bailout so huge it adds up to $2,000 for every American.
Why do we have 1 week to determine $700 billion that has to be appropriated or this country's financial systems go down the pipes?
The Bush administration's top money men made a hard sell, spend taxpayer money to buy up Wall Street's debts or face financial collapse.
The financial markets are in quite fragile condition, and I think absent a plan, they will certainly get worse.
The House Speaker tells 11 News something drastic needs to be done to shield average Americans from an economic meltdown.
It will enable them to get credit. It will also hopefully prevent them from getting their 401ks washed out and the savings that they have had for their retirement and for their children's education would be made safer.
The sticking point for many taxpayers, the possibility that the CEOs at the helm of floundering companies will face no financial fallout.
I think the American people are sort of fed up with people making these exorbitant salaries, and when their companies fail, the taxpayer has to pick up the tab.
And as lawmakers debate the details of a massive bailout, investors wonder how their portfolios will fare.
And today the market slid into the red as lawmakers discussed that bailout. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.